We are tracking widespread heavy rainfall on the way over the next 24 hours, and it certainly looks like slow going in terms of commuting and slow going in terms of outdoor activities as we are looking into your weekend. Here's a look at clouds and radar over the last 6 hours. More organized showers and thunderstorms west of our viewing area for the short term, and that's the way I'm expecting it to stay for your evening plans tonight. There is a 40% chance of rain across our viewing area as we're moving through the evening hours tonight. I think if you have plans at an Arrowhead, bring the rain gear just in case that you need it, but the majority of this evening should be just hit or miss light areas of rainfall across our viewing area. The farther west that you live, the better opportunity for those heavier rain showers. Now, as we're moving into your Saturday, that will increase to an 80% chance of rain, and it looks like nearly everyone across our viewing area is going to see some part of this next storm system. Take a look with me. This is Future Scan, 10 o'clock tonight. We are expecting that thunderstorm activity to fill back in over central portions of Kansas and then head our way overnight tonight through tomorrow morning. By sunrise, the heaviest will likely still be over the western half of our viewing area, so Ottawa and Lawrence. But notice those darker shadings of red and orange indicating heavy amounts of rain working right over our viewing area. This is at lunchtime tomorrow, and you can see north to south, east to west. We are talking about widespread rainfall potential with this storm system. Now, as we're heading into the afternoon hours, we expect the majority of the bulk of this to push off to our east, but still lingering areas of storms expected through tomorrow night. So anytime tomorrow, fair game for these showers and storms, and we're expecting the opportunity of at least 2 to potentially 3 inches of rain for some folks with this next storm system that is set to arrive. Your 7-day forecast has 81 degrees for your Saturday. Isolated showers still possible early Sunday morning, but Sunday looks like a drier day in terms of your weekend forecast. 84 degrees for your Sunday. Next week looks much quieter in terms of our rain potential, but certainly keeping an eye on those storms that will move in over the next 24 hours.